Hello, beautiful world, and welcome to my YouTube channel. So it's a bit of a different video, but I'm super excited. It should be a lot of fun. I'm with my sister, Sahar, and my boyfriend, Eli. And we're going to be playing Smash. And that's, yeah, that. So hang with us, and I hope that you have some fun. We're going to do best of 10. We're going to think throughout the video of what we're going to do for the loser. So far, it's been a Facebook dream, but we'll kind of talk about it throughout and see, but it's going to be best of 10.
Let's make mains first round and random next round.
I don't really have a main, but I'm just going to go for who I like currently.
It's important, so. It's a good fucking spread. It's great.
Yeah, no, I've been enjoying it. But I don't have a main yet. I'm still kind of new to playing this game. So I want to eventually like have a main that I really like. Okay. No! This is starting off so bad and being tossed. Please, okay. Just no. Dude, no, Sahar with that fucking sword, I really...
No, no, I don't want to get caught in the middle of your bullshit.
Same, that's how I was.
Oh,
fuck you. No, no. Oh, shit. Okay, I actually wasn't expecting to land that one. Cool.
Well, you just killed me.
Me?
Yeah, you Sahar. Paused it, and I cannot
I didn't
eat.
Pause.
No, someone did.
I didn't pause.
That'd be an immediate DC.
What did he
do? Disconnect. Well, it would be a, you'd actually get disqualified if you're playing competitively. Yeah,
Very good. Wait, actually, baby?
Yeah, if someone paused the game like that and it's an actual competitive match, then they lose that match. Whoever paused it.
Oh, shit. How the fuck do you do that? I'll never understand how you upbeat the way that you do, because, like,
Eli.
I can't upbeat for shit. Like, I'll have the best upbeat in the game, and I won't be able to freaking upbeat.
Oh, wow, you guys just cheesed it. No, no, no.
No. No, no, no. No, no.
Okay, well, now you're peeking, right? Don't be that loud.
Sorry.
Oh,
wow.
Sorry.
Oh, yeah.
Shits are expensive.
And the boyfriend. Dude, be sure.
Thank
God. Oh, no,
no,
no. Beating your ass. Did you know that? Because I didn't. Who would have thunk? Not me.
I just can't get hit.
Yeah, that's kind of... Guys! Guys! Come on! We're starting this off. Round one down, 9 more to go.
Randoms?
Yeah. Kiss you. Thank you.
3, 2, 1, go! Ugh. Dog shit. Whoever mains Lucario is kind of smart.
No, it's just because of my freaking upbeat. That's what I'm saying. I can't upbeat for shit. I swear I would win so many more matches if I could just upbeat.
This is my least favorite character.
I haven't played Smash with you guys in like 2 weeks at least. I never played with you guys anymore. Yeah, I know. I got kind of a grip on like, we started playing like Mario Party. And got kind of into that.
It wasn't even that.
What we got into was Monopoly for like a minute, which I'm really down to play more. have like our little Monopoly thing. Good time.
I'm not doing anything.
Why is so good at block?
Oh, I just killed myself. Oh, no, I didn't.
It's not such a good feeling when you kill yourself. What a time. Oh, I thought I was you, you stupid mother. You know, I need to be. Oh, no, I'm still alive. That sounds so sushi good. I never don't want sushi. I could only have one life left. That is a piece of garbage. Oh, disgusting. Horrible. I thought I was gonna get whipped cream in the face. I borderline want whipped cream. I think it's internalized.
Yeah, I hate this character. Like, what are his airs? How do you even land these things?
You don't.
Yeah,
just kidding. You're actually kicking my ass.
Well, no, I'm just using the attack, so it takes no skill.
I don't know. I don't really know the character I'm playing either.
Like, this guy is dog shit.
What's your favorite character to play?
Right now, Pikachu.
Oh, yeah, you're good with Pikachu.
I got bored of Jigglypuff.
You're fire or Jigglypuff, but you're really good with Pikachu now.
I tried to fucking go deep.
Good girl!
Thanks.
Damn.
I swear, this is the one game that I'll play with Eli. Because, like, he wants me to play so many different video games. And I'll probably get into more, but, like, this is the game that I'll play because I've learned it. And I actually am decent at it. So I'm like, okay, yeah, we can play Smash. Let's do... I like her. Thank you, but don't hit me up if I'm
I need a mic.
Why? I feel like you can probably hear us. Oh, you're freaking Kirby. No, I can't stand here. I really don't want Kirby at all. No, Eli's just like a crazy person with Kirby. He's like...
Okay, you're gonna embarrass me. Like, I couldn't see where you were, so I...
Me?
Yeah.
You just hit me.
Well, I know, but I feel like we should be playing in the clear. No, I don't know.
I can see.
Not top right, if I'm going for you, like... Or, I mean,
really?
Top left.
Oh my god, I just killed myself fully. 100%. Could have just stayed alive. Yeah, that's always fun. Why do I keep checking my texts? I'm so fucking stupid.
Yeah, maybe you refrained from that during the match.
I'm like playing
maybe.
Game Pigeon and...
Oh my god.
And Smash at the same
time. I really... What are you playing on Game Pigeon? Is it worth it?
Is it Battleships?
I don't remember the other
Game Pigeon is like...
What?
I ended up now I killed myself. Fuck. Oh, fuck me!
That's gonna be unusable.
Dude, there goes my ears.
I turned up the game so you guys don't have to be that loud. Shit.
I mean, I killed myself, so I still think that you're gonna win.
Probably.
Well, that was nice of me, but that was mean of me. He said, yeah, bro. Ah, there we go. Zara's getting so much whip cream in her face.
So much. So annoying.
The irony is that Zara's the one who thought of the whip cream in the face for the loser.
And
like...
Oh, I'm just eating multiple asses.
I'm eating several asses.
I'm eating the ass of everybody I've ever known. We should keep track of how many asses I am eating.
Okay, so it's me, Eli. And this is our fourth round.
Three, two, one, go!
Oh, she's cute.
Oh,
she's
God,
a cute girl.
Oh!
Dude,
Zahar, who are you?
I feel like, oh, you're such a dick with him.
The attack.
Dude, I've like been really fucked over by everyone that you guys have played thus far. So why wouldn't I just seek my revenge?
Feels so bad with this guy. Anyone that has bad airs, I'm just like. Ooh.
I didn't pause.
After this,
Zahar.
That was unfair.
Stop pausing.
And
then he fucking humps the floor like, fuck you, dude.
Get cucked on. No way.
Damn it.
Character in the game.
You say that about every character.
Anyone has bad airs.
Like, Eli means...
Oh, what the fuck?
Eli means Jigglypuff. And then it's like, every other character is the worst. I'm not winning.
Young Link.
Garbage.
Young Link, Jigglypuff.
Oh, that wasn't me. That's disgusting. That was absurd. Did Eli do that?
Of course I did. What do you mean? Out of here.
I was reading a text!
It's hot as fuck in here.
What
are you picking?
Let's go with Bayonetta.
Ooh.
She's a feisty one. It's a good time. Three, two, one,
go!
Oh my god. drunk.
So I just feel like...
I didn't know if she wanted to, like, people to know.
No,
that.
I feel like I should take that as...
So many stereotypes though. They're really happy that I'm trying to.
I really hope after this, I'm gonna stop recording and check it. It's just gonna be in two separate.
Mario Party.
Bro, if we played Mario Party, I would have won.
I'm not that good with her, but
I didn't know we were
I killed myself. I killed myself. I thought I was Nessia and I killed myself. Even though I'm Wolf, which is not a bad character, but I still killed myself. Oh
who
my
is
god,
that other dude?
I'm killing myself.
Wait, who is that guy? Who is that
I
guy?
I punished one guy.
Who's our friend?
I punished one guy.
Who's our friend?
There's another person.
What? Standing on there?
Yeah, who is this person?
That's, okay. That's the trainer.
Uh-huh. For you?
Yeah.
Your Pokemon trainer.
Dead? Once? Or three times?
I killed myself three times. All three.
What? What was that up me? What the hell was that?
I'm so sorry. Should we do it first and second? Because clearly. Because I can't upkeep.
I know, Eli's really good at YouTube. So if it weren't you, he'd be so
right now.
Pizza!
Pizza!
It's true! Stand no fucking chance. Are you kidding? Me be Eli?
No.
He's about to die. Embarrassing. Disgusting.
No, he's about to die.
Absolutely not. Never. Never in a million years. I could almost be Eli, but I won't. Actually. I mean, I will. I've beat Eli maybe a collective of like seven times in my life. Says so much because of my last level.
job, though.
I'm not
like,
kidding. No.
We pick her. Yeah, we pick. We pick.
Pikachu!
I cannot see anything. I don't want you. I'm the last person that wants to be in the fucking frame right now. But I cannot see. But I cannot see.
Woo!
did not destroy Jubon right now, this second, in this round, I would still just get beyond the creeped. You're not wrong. I'm about to kill
you. You should have one more match.
I think that you guys should whip creep me in the face, and then I think you guys should have one more match. I don't deserve to be whipped cream. But I think that you guys should only be one. Fuck! I killed myself, I can't be. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's not good. That's not good. Oh no. Oh no. How did I manage to do that?
Alright, so we have to go back and check the footage.
Okay.
But either Eli or I won, and Sahar very clearly lost. So she's gonna get whipped creamed to the face. Oof. Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Okay, thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos.